It's been a while since I played Bobby, actually. That was cool.